How to prepare yeasted whole wheat pancakes. Ingredients: 250 gm whole wheat flour, 1 tablespoon instant yeast, 2 small eggs, 250 ml milk, 1 tablespoon sugar, 1 tablespoon vanilla essence. Butter is required. Method: mix all the ingredients except butter into a bowl and combine to make a thick batter. Add water if required. Heat a pan. Drizzle some butter. Pour a ladle of batter and cook till spots appear on the top. Flip and cook for a couple minutes.